Are you ready to discover some fun facts with me? Facts about the English language. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Learn English with Brittany. I really hope that you're going to enjoy this video as much as I did while recording it. It's gonna be a lot of fun, I promise. So without any boring, long intros, let's just jump in. I'll see you again in the dark side. Fact number one. Did you know that the oldest English word that is still in use is the word town? Yep, it is still used till today. Next up we have the word synonym is one of the few words in the English language that doesn't really have a synonym. Well, that's strange and a bit funny. Third fact. The first American dictionary was published in 1806. Fact number four. You know when we want to say the day after tomorrow? We do say the day after tomorrow, but what you may not know is that there is actually a word for it. The word is overmorrow. Overmorrow. Yep, it exists. There is this word in the dictionary. It's just that people don't use it anymore. Have you ever wondered that there might exist one sentence in the English language that contains every letter in the alphabet? This actually is called a pangram. A pangram. Well, a pangram is simply a sentence that contains every letter in the alphabet, and it exists in English. The sentence goes like this. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. The quick brown fox jumped over the lazy dog. And I really do recommend using this sentence over and over again, saying it quickly as a tongue twister, and this is really going to help with your pronunciation. So if you don't really know what a tongue twister is, please let me know in the comment section down below, and if you guys ask for it, maybe I'm going to make a video about it in the future. The sixth fact, Shakespeare. And who doesn't know Shakespeare? Well, did you know that Shakespeare added over 1,000 new words to the English language? Well, it's true. The famous writer loved making up words and coming up with them. While no one knows for certain exactly how many he invented, I do know these are very common words that are used today. Words of his. Words like bubble, gloomy, lonely, and fashionable. Fact number 7. The most common letter that is used in English is E. E. Okay, so next up we have the fact that blowed my mind, like literally. Fact number 8. Did you know that English is the official language of the sky? And what do I mean by that? Well, it doesn't really matter which country they are from. All pilots, like literally, all pilots speak English on international flights. Fact number 9. Well, in English, 4 is the only digit that has the same number as its value. It has 4 letters, F, O, U, and R, and it's the same number as its value. Oh my god, so we finally reached it. We've reached the last and 10th fact in this video. And let me tell you that it's funny. Well, at least that's how I find it. Let me know in the comment section down below, how do you find it? Do you find it funny or not? So the fact goes like this. What is called a French kiss in the English-speaking world is known as an English kiss in France. So that was it for today's video, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it and you had a lot of fun learning some new facts with me today. If you did, please give this video a big, big thumbs up and share it with your friends, and catch you guys in my next one. Have fun learning!